So hi everyone, I am going to take you on the tour of the garden and so you can see what we've been up to for the last year or so. We've lived at the bungalow for just over 2 years, so this is the new decking area that we did in the summer. Let me just come back a bit. You can see the lights in the steps and the lights go all the way around here. Obviously as it's winter everything's covered up. But that's the table there. That's the parasol stand for the what's it called? I'm not sure about it actually because it swings in the wind. Anyway, and there's the lights. So here we've got the where the sofas are. And this is the hot tub. Down here, and I will just open it up. And as you can see, the lights are all the way around the outside of the decking. It is down here as well. I'm sure if I can get down here, I'm going to end up with wet knees. So there's two lights in between the, what I call banisters really. It's the same sort of thing as banisters on the stairs. The deck, we had to build the shed or a log cabin. There's a Christmas tree because I can't part with it, so we've planted it even though it's not rooted in the garden. Then we've got the man cave which he hopes to rebuild, and then here is the vegetable planter. He's also going to do it as a, like an outdoor bike shed. So he has started to put a roof on it, but just doing that took him about an hour and a half. And then here we've got the passageway to the front door, as it were. I hope you can see we've got a roof on this as well, so this is covered. So this is the garden. Here is the patio where we still sit, but we're hoping to do an extension for the ensuite to actually have a proper bathroom. And that is the garden.